1960 Mid-Atlantic.
They told me. Son, you're special.
Wait!
You were born to do great things.
Why are there no subtitles?
They were right.
I'm ready. Oh, I don't want to drown, please. It's a shoe. Oh God. Which way is up? Yeah, how about surfacing? Oh boy. Okay. Wait, why are there no options? Dialogue subtitles on. Why were there no thingies then? Okay, fine. Oh, we're just okay. We're in it. That's cool. Wow. Yeah, no, I figured it's WASD, but like, yeah, that's just unfortunate. What is that? I'm going towards the building. Oh, it's going down! What is this? Damn. Are we the only ones that survived? That's unfortunate. I don't have feet! Sorry, I like to check if I have feet. Can I go this way? No, probably not. Oh yeah. No gods or kings, only me. Oh wow. Hi. In what country is there a place for people like me, Andrew Ryan? Okay. Down there. I see stairs. Great chain. This is cool. Is this Atlantis? Industry. Oh yeah, I have art subtitles on. So that people can read. Industry, science, art. I think this is Atlantis. Bad the sphere lever. Oh boy. Oh no, I don't like this. Ten fathoms. Oh wow, this is cool. 18. What? Oh, hot. Okay. Fire your fingertips? Incinerate?
I am Andrew Ryan. And I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture.
Whoa.
A city where the artist would not fear.
It is Atlantis.
Where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality. Where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
What is that? Is that a person? Look at the whale! Yeah, I'm sure this libertarian paradise has nothing up with it. Absolutely. Tobaccoria. Museum. All good things of this earth flow into the city. Rapture. I really like the name. Oh. Toggle weapons and plasmids? What the fuck is a plasmid? I guess we'll find out. Johnny and Atlas.
Just don't hurt me. Just let me go.
Oh. Uh-oh. Oh boy. Oh, she's creepy.
Is it someone new?
No, I'm not here. Is she? What? Oh my God. Okay.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere.
No.
I won't leave you twisting in the wind.
I don't. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I don't want to. This great chain is guided by our hand. How do I... What's this? Vita chamber. This is so cool! Should I be going this way? I think not. Can't see anything. Hold up. Where's my brightness? Adjust brightness. Oh, God. crowbar. Got it.
Where's my turn, you son of a bitch?
Okay. How do I crouch? See.
I'll show her what happens to them stuck up types.
Hold up. I'm gonna need to change that. Customize keys. Yeah. No, why would I want this? This is control. Save.
Reach down here to me.
I will never remember that. Alright. How do I go through? Oh! I had to... Thank you for that! See, we're figuring it out. To heal?
Are you as good as my daddy, mister? Not if you don't visit the gatherer's garden, you aren't. Your daddy gets white as a garden.
What is talking right now? This is so strange. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. I'm assuming I should be trying to, like, loot stuff? Because that just seems like a good thing to be doing. Plasmids. Oh, like sparks out of your fingers are plasmids? That's interesting. The Gatherer's Garden. Okay. Can I... So check in garbage cans, huh? Okay, okay. What is this? Electrobolt. Oh, what's with the wrist tattoos? Oh! And we thought that this was a good idea?
Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
Oh yeah, just rewriting our genetic code. It's fine. It's cool. No big deal. Oh, okay, we fell off. Got some Adam on him?
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some Adam on him.
What the fuck is Adam? Oh, I have so many questions.
Let's bug weak. You're a weak chopper. This little fish I loved telling it with no big daddy.
Yellow! Always
big daddy?
Have been.
What is that?
No better off with metal daddy, little fish. See you floating from my life.
What? I feel like I need a dictionary for all of these new terms. Hello? Is that a big daddy? That's terrifying.
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
A little sister. She's creepy as hell.
You all right, Boyle?
Yeah, sure.
First time plasmid's a real kick from a mule.
What do I want to use the plasmid on? Oh! Okay. Do I want to go back upstairs then, or? Oh, on the door switch to override it? Okay. Oh. Why is C? Oh god, hold up. Yes. So this is actually... Oh boy. Accuse. First aid is F. Okay. We should be good. Okay. I just want to save all my controls and stuff. Ah. Oh god. Whoa! Am I supposed to go towards this? Because I'll be honest, that seems like a very bad idea. Open. Thank you. Okay. What's this? What are these Vita chambers? Oh. If you're killed by hostile denizens of Rapture, you'll be revived alive and whole in the last Vita chamber you passed. Oh. They're like checkpoints, I guess. Some of your health will be restored and you'll always have at least a small amount of Eve. What is Eve? Okay.
Splicer! Give him the combo. Zap him, then whack him. 1-2 punch. Remember, the 1-2 punch.
I can control myself.
Is he dead? Oh, it's a corpse. My bad. I apparently just beat the shit out of a corpse. My bad. Why don't I just hear sniffing? Oh.
I found her that way.
Okay.
Come to Ryan, I'm sorry.
Hello? Anybody else? Okay. Who is coughing? What the hell? Okay, I'm assuming I just go in the elevator. Am I coughing? Am I freaking myself out?
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here.
I feel like I am.
The oysters have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe... know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again.
Aww.
Go to Neptune's Bounty. Find my family, please.
Okay. Cool.
It's gone. This has happened before at night. Why aren't you here?
Oh, I have a revolver. Oh, that's nice.
Baby strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
I'm glad that they give us like a It's my Adam? Okay, what is this? This is very weird. Uh-oh. I'm drunk. I did not realize that was possible. Who's there? Saying Brenda to. What's a little sister?
Baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it.
Oh God. What are you doing? Oh. Whoa. Oh my God, that's a big daddy. Am I supposed to just like stand back and watch this happen? This is weird. Atlas Maze, hello. It is my first time playing. Press P to save my game. Okay. Welcome in. Good to have you. So, why in God's name would I want to follow the Big Daddy? That just sounds dumb. Let me out. I got health from cake. Hell yeah, I wish that actually happened in real life. I appreciate the help. I just, this is a first playthrough, so I'll ask for help if I need it. But welcome in. Up a little, but that's okay. The journey. Am I safe to approach, or this is really cool. Whee! Okay, so good to know that I can't shoot through glass. I don't know why I thought that would work, but I did. Do we go in the bathrooms? Is there stuff? Why is there blood everywhere? What happened to this place? Oh. I didn't know I could search these. Uh-oh. Oopsie!
Security alert in fall.
What? Anybody else? What's that? Where do I go? This way!
Interesting.
Holy shit. Press M to see your goal and the map. If you... You can also use it to get a hint. Okay. Cool. Game save. Awesome. Alright. Oh, I got an achievement. Welcome to Rapture.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture.
Yeah.
Now find your way to emergency access.
Okay.
The parasite hates three things: free markets, free will, and free men.
It's very creepy. You can, like... Security bots are friendly and will attack your enemies. Does it matter? Oh, that's how I do it. Got it. Interesting. Do I want to go this way?
Keep away from my
I hurt myself. Shit. My bad. I wasn't exactly thinking about that. Learned. Okay. I have a machine gun. Oh boy. Oh boy. Are they coming through?
We've got to have standards, even in troubled times.
It doesn't sound like they're coming through. I have to move forward. It's weird, because it sounds like... It sounds like they're coming forward. But they're not. Out of stuff. That's cool. Oh, I didn't realize I could check all of this shit, too. Oh. Oh, I can reload. Fuck. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. We're learning. Okay, that's where I came from.
Sometimes I'm even seeing things that aren't there.
That's just the plastic blues.
What's over here? I'm assuming I want to pick all of this up. Okay. Nice. Oh, there's somebody here, but I already got them. Okay. Like this little guy. He's very helpful.
You promised me pretty, Star. Pretty, Star. You promised me pretty. Now look at me. Look at me.
Interesting. Let's just bull it down. Above all... Oh, above all, do no harm. I feel like that didn't... exactly go as planned. Oh! Shooting me. Stop it. Oh. Right. Wait, this is how I do it. Okay, okay, okay. I need to get up there. And then I just need a, like another. So, this one works for me now. Right? Like, that's how that works? Like tiles I have? Is that like a consideration or I hope not. Oh, I can just go in here. I'm a dumbass. Okay. I know surgery is that way.
Oh, he's terribly funny. The darling is at you. How dare! Taking any more trouble?
I died.
It's always the same with you.
Okay. Oh boy. Okay.
Hey, Mary. Going to the big game tonight? I heard Ryan's Raiders are playing.
No way, Jim.
What is this? Oh, this one's a lot faster, huh? Yes, you got special ammo. Use that and B to change ammo type. Ah! Okay, that's armor piercing. And this is regular. Got it. So, have I already, I think I've already, like, cleared out this area? Right? Ah! Got it. Oh, it can't shoot anymore? Oh no, it's happy with me. Okay, so everything I've already done is still, like, applicable. I'm still trying to figure this all out. What? So, like, what happens? If it takes too long for me to hack something. You know, like, in that case, what do? Cost reduce enemies who use it take damage. Ooh. interesting. I wish I could tell where they actually were. All right. So that one's just, like, taking care of the enemies for me. Oh, hell yeah. Kills? What is that? My little buddy did such a good job. What is this? Oh, ammo. And this is just a regular vending machine? Okay. Oh, I see. I only have one. Got it. Okay. I'm still trying to learn everything here. That doesn't open. Let's keep going. I still have no idea. Like, what is happening in this place, but I'm very much enjoying it. Oh my god. Okay. Well, that guy's definitely interesting. He's just, like, throwing stuff everywhere. What gives? My little buddy's shooting people. Okay. Cool. That worked out, I guess. Was that the guy that was shooting me before? I can't tell. Oh, I feel like... No, it was this one.
Security camera. I can hear the infernal things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
Okay. Hand. I good now? Yeah, I'm good now. Hell yeah. Sweet. Okay, what am I doing in here, though? Is there a reason for me to be here? What? With Hacker's Delight, your body converts the altered current from a hack machine into a powerful healing agent. Hack and heal. Picked up your first physical tonic. Physical tonics make you stronger and more powerful. They are equipped separately from plasmids and other types of tonics. Every time you hack something, you gain a little health and Eve. Okay. Oh, this guy's harder to hit. Incinerate. Incineration when it absolutely positively has to erupt into flames. Don't wait. Incinerate. Oh, it's all fire now.
Big Daddy, the little sisters, it pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air.
I understand what they mean by it spreads.
Makes them all dance to his tune.
I understand now. Anything else? Okay. Another one here. I want to go that way. I want to see if I can search everything first. Can I, like, open anything? No. Okay, it's telling me to go back this way. We'll do that. Ah. This is very cool. Blew this guy up.
That's saving on everything.
Christ. Oh my god. You need to stop. You need to stop, sir. What's the point of the grenade boxes then? I've been this way. This way? Yeah, probably. Let me just check and see if there's, like, anything to... Ah! I'm learning! Oh boy. I love that I can get myself drunk like that. That's very cute. I don't want the beer. Trash can. Nothing. Okay. Trash can? I got some chips.
Welcome to the circus.
Can I... Or shotgun. No, I don't want that. I have 17. Let me save. In case I die again, I would like to come back here. You know? What if this... Oh. That's very smart.
Sometimes I make mistakes.
I didn't actually want to do that. I wanted to hit him, but yeah, cool. Well, I got lots of bandages now. Did I pick up anything? No.
Don't you disrespect me!
Oh god. What is that? Hello? What? I hate this. Oh my god. Oh god. I just got ganged up on. I prefer my pistol. Damn! These people! I don't really want to go that way. Which way am I supposed to go? Supposed to be going that way. Okay. Oh. Jesus. Alright. Whatever you're guarding, I want. Because it's probably good. You know? That's just kind of like the way I look at it. Like, if it's worth guarding so hard, I probably want a part of that. We'll do that, and that, and a go. Okay. How's it going over there? Okay. Damn. Hello? Oh God. I need to get out of here. Holy shit. I need to leave now. I need to leave. I don't even know what I did. Is it because I set off like an alarm? Like, is that what I did? Understand. What I do. I'm in so much trouble at the moment. I literally just need to, like, get away from these things for another 12 seconds. And I need to stop going into that room. I'll just do what it tells me to do. I have any money to, like, purchase things from? This, and then that, and up, and maybe like over, and I just need one here. Hey! Okay, now I have some machine gun rounds as well. Why do I hear crying? Which way am I supposed to go? Oh, in here. Got it. How many catastrophes were lost? All right, so we're headed to surgery?
With genetic modifications, beauty is no longer a goal.
What?
A virtue, it is a moral obligation to force the healthy to live with a condition.
It's a little sister. So we just, like... There's a little starfish. I'm gonna go with like the do not engage. Unless I have to. Aesthetics are a moral imperative. What?
Why do we have two eyes? There's a law that says we must. Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
I'm not finished! Not...
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Stein.
Mind your blasted
chin up now.
Okay.
The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July.
The poster fell! Oh my god! Interesting. So I can catch them and use them against them? Alright. Well, where am I going? Where do I hear the thump thump? I don't like the thump thump. Good. Okay. They're so weird looking. Like in their costumes and everything. So strange. I have some Eve. Seemed to work out pretty well. You know, like just electrocute them and do it that way. Right? Are there any, oh, here. There's no cameras, right? No. It looks like we're okay. Oh, there's a safe!
Ooh!
Ooh? Where am I trying to go? Ah, okay. Then... Ah, there we go. Not bad! Ah, save! Awesome. Alright, that's already... I can't go that way. Okay. Ball launcher switch. What? What? Okay. What am I supposed to do with this? Can I hack it or something? Nope. So what is... I have no idea what the point of that is. Ah. Wait. I can... telling me to go back. So there's obviously something in here that I'm like, I don't understand. What am I supposed to be doing? Find telekinesis. Okay. Is it here? Oh! Pick up big stuff with your mind, throw them at your enemies. What else do you need to know? And we'll have to replace a plasmid. You can buy more slots at a gatherer's garden. Replace plasmids can be re-equipped at any gene bank.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Cool. To grab the object and release and throw V is to drop. Oh. Well, that's kind of fun. Wait, this is a gatherer's garden. So if I find another one. Here? Huh? What were you doing in here? See this way? Yeah, sounds like it. That's nice. Oh yeah, okay, so I was in here before. And this is where I kept sending, like, setting the alarm off. Oh, this is electric? And this is just regular. Ah. So yeah, this one is my friend. And now... Ooh. Okay. How about we just don't, you know, waste ammo and bullshit and just, come in and get this stuff. New combat tonic, Wrench Jockey. Wrench Jockey bulks up your upper body, allowing you to wield club-like weapons with unprecedented skill and power. Sure. Cool. She's just gonna die. I'll wait. You were supposed to be dead. Ah. If you get underneath and they don't see you, you're not there. Right? That's how that works? There we go. I was like, are there no pieces? Great. Okay, so I'm safe in here now. Wants me to go back out this way. Cool. All right. Hey, bitch.
Oh, you're crawling. You're sick.
Ooh. That's fun. Yep, that's fun. That's cool. Okay, I kind of love that.
A rapture reminder. The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place.
Okay, so last time we went down here, there was a doctor kind of person. Throw another one. I gotta get better. Did I do it? Nope. Way too high. Is it not getting at him? Okay, that hit him. Oh, that's just hitting the banister. How many of them are there? So many!
Keep away from my patients!
No! So many of them! Holy shit! What is that, like five, six?
It's a standard procedure!
Oh my god! Does it end? Wait. Legitimate question.
What? I'm opening you up! They're running! Someone get them!
Am I doing something wrong? It seems like they just keep getting up.
Is somebody, you question my judgment?
Stop it. Oh, fuck's sake. I mean, I'm getting better at throwing them, but like...
I've got to go. To wash my hands. They're filthy.
How do I get up there, though? I can see him. Isn't it? Can I go through here? How would I? Because I can't, like, telekinesis myself up. Right?
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach.
Oh, wait. What if I... Hey, bitch, throw me one. Yeah. That makes way more sense. Oh, that took forever for me to figure out, like...